At first glance, hyenas might appear to be a species of wild dog, prowling the savannas and deserts of Africa and Asia with their distinctive sloping backs and powerful jaws. However, a closer examination reveals that these formidable carnivores possess traits that set them apart from their canid counterparts, hinting at a unique and fascinating lineage of their own. One of the main distinctions lies in their dentition. While dogs have sharp teeth adapted for catching prey and tearing flesh, with their carnassial teeth being highly effective for slicing meat, hyenas possess remarkable dental fortitude geared towards a different purpose. Their teeth and jaws are capable of crushing even the toughest of bones. Hyenas' powerful premolars and bone-cracking molars are perfectly adapted for their scavenging lifestyle, allowing them to extract every last morsel of nutrition from the carcasses they consume. This specialized dentition enables hyenas to thrive on the leftovers and discarded bones that would be inedible for most other carnivores, giving them a unique ecological niche. Another key difference is found in their social behavior. While dogs' social structures vary depending on species, with wolves in family packs and foxes being more solitary, hyenas live in highly complex matriarchal societies called clans, where the females are larger and more dominant than their male kin. These intricate social structures are governed by strict hierarchies, with higher-ranking females enjoying priority access to food, dens, and mating opportunities. Additionally, hyenas possess a unique vocalization repertoire that sets them apart from their canine counterparts. Their infamous laughing or whooping calls, which can range from eerie giggles to raucous belly laughs, serve a variety of social functions, including communication with the clan and intimidation of rivals. The remarkable adaptations of hyenas, from their powerful jaws and bone-crushing dentition, to their complex social structures and unique vocalizations, suggest an evolutionary history distinct from that of dogs. And indeed, genetic evidence confirms this. Hyenas belong to a distinct evolutionary lineage called the Hyenidae family, consisting of the spotted, striped, and brown hyenas, and the mysterious art wolf. This lineage diverged from the ancestors of cats, civets, and mongooses around 35 million years ago. Their closest living relatives are actually civets, a diverse group of live, opportunistic carnivores found in Africa and Asia. Like hyenas, civets possess unique dentition and digestive systems suited for a varied diet. This shared dietary flexibility hints at the ecological roots these two groups share. Defying expectations at every turn, hyenas have carved out a remarkable evolutionary saga. In the harsh, unforgiving landscapes where they roam, their distinctive calls ring out, a defiant, manic laughter in the face of adversity. Once thought to be mere scavengers, these incredible creatures have revealed an evolutionary story that shatters conventions. Their bone-crushing jaws, matriarchal societies, and infamous vocalizations are not those of wild dogs, but of an ancient lineage that has outlasted millennia.